We have nothing. I'm dead. You're at 2 health.
I have no wood. Blessed tomatoes, potatoes.
If I'm out here, will I at least leave your sanity alone?
No, my sanity will still be fucked, but you're just dead, and I have to wait until I'm done doing everything else.
That's okay.
Until I can actually, like,
prioritize
help yourself. Okay.
Don't worry about me. Just get in a good fighting form first. Oh, God.
Okay, look in this chest for a booster shot and use it. Okay, and here's all of your shit back. I am gonna have to tax you though because, well, you died.
Yeah.
Take care of the hands while I do a tax.
What the fuck you mean a tax?
A tax.
Like the IRS does?
Exactly.
What are you taking from me?
Just, materials, basically. Have your hat back.
Hat tax exemption.
You need your other hat, the stick, I'm keeping the gold and the... Yeah, you can keep the pickaxe. We can just...
Fucking alchemy engine got lit on fire.
Alchemy engine just had to go up in flames because we forgot about the dam.
So I think that was the first problem we had, and then...
Well, we're forgetting a lot of things because we have to refresh completely. We'll just spend this day recollecting real quick. Oh god.
Of course. Motherfucker. This game
you
is
You have
cursed.
An umbrella and a thingy, right?
I have a straw hat. Of fucking course. Can't have shit in hell world.
Yeah, we need to leave as soon as we get this pierogi. Also, it's about to be dark, so if you can make a couple, like, torches real quick, because
yeah.
I don't have anything.
Okay. Here's a torch, by the way, though. Come here. Come here. Danny, come here.
Grabbing some stuff.
Come here!
Grab those meatballs.
Danny, come here!
Yeah, this way. Just one torch, Amanda.
Right. Well, fuck.
Oh my god, make up my mind!
At least it's not raining frogs again.
Say that now, you bastard. You did get Lucy back, right?
Nope.
Ah, so you didn't grab the rest of your shit. I got it.
You got your stuff. Are we good? Can we fuck with the gold later when we're not on the edge of death?
Oh, fuck. I can't carry everything. Oh, fuck.
Where are you
oh,
at?
Fuck. Okay, I think I got everything.
I'm coming.
Are you almost here?
Yeah.
Back to our regularly scheduled program.
What's our regularly scheduled programming again?
Collecting gold.
True.
And it's done raining.
Thank God. I have no food. But that's okay.
No food?
No food. Thank you. Thanks for keeping my clown ass alive. Danny, how are you so competent whenever we play games?
Because I've died several times in these games. There was a moment there I really thought we almost had to, like, make a new one.
I know. It really came close. It came down to you, 2 health, and your wit and willpower. And look at you, you pulled us through.
Just barely.
I mean, I'm at 20 gold, and there's still tons more to collect.
I'm at about 19, but I'd rather save our gold for a minute because, you know, I'm a bit paranoid.
Yeah, now that we've hit rock bottom and we're climbing our way back up to the top, it's making us more cautious.
Making us a bit smarter. Sharpening our senses.
Reminding us that we are mortal and thus fallible.
Thus able to crumble.
It's like an Icarus situation. We flew too high too fast.
God, I have so many rocks. We could make so many fireplaces now. We could do all kinds of shit. Oh my god.
Rock night. Let's go. Ah!
Just run the fuck away and then, like, he'll eventually fuck off. While you're distracting him, though.
You gonna get his egg?
Fuck no, I'm not gonna get his egg. No, he's back to attacking me now.
Oh shit. You just keep distracting him and I'll strip mine the area. Ooh, meat by his nest. Oh shit. What?
You're fucking kidding me.
What the fuck? How did it do that much damage in one hit?
They always do a shit ton of- Oh my- You tried to pick up his egg. You are so fucked. Oh my god.
Well. Sure is a hell of a time out here, huh?
God damn it.
It'd be cool if I could quit doing dumbass things, huh? I thought you wanted the egg.
I already had an egg, that was the one that we already killed. Why didn't I need the one? How would I want the other one?
Because you're a greedy bastard.
Yes, I am a greedy bastard when I think I could survive it, you dumbass.
Well, you take your time and do what you want to do. Don't worry about me. This is a...
Head back to base, you fucking ass.
This is a problem of my own making. That's two deaths in, like, less than an hour.
And it has to rain.
This sucks.
I'm about to die. Alright, now I can worry about you.
Sit still, damn it. And...
Wow.
What I really need is a booster shot, but I don't know...
Hey! We got a lightning rod. We're gonna make it.
You just might live.
Thanks for keeping my silly ass alive.
God, you make it difficult sometimes.
Don't real gamers like hard mode?
This is like some different fucking hard mode. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. There's a dragon fruit growing, though.
Hey, our luck is finally turning around.
Only because my brain is like this, and your brain is like that.
You're right. I need to find Lucy, like, first and foremost, so my sanity doesn't keep tanking.
Come here and come eat this.
I'm looking for Lucy.
Come here, come eat this.
Shit! Thanks. Thank you, Papa.
Fucking ungrateful ass.
Thank you, Papa. So Lucy should be over there, but she wasn't.
Did Lucy fucking despawn?
Oh my god, Lucy despawned.
Rochi? Oh my god, Rochi despawned. Oh my god, Rochi. Oh fuck, Rochi.
Is that where you died? Am I fucking tripping? What the fuck? I remember seeing Lucy and trying to pick her up. And then her being like, put me down! All this time, we still haven't explored the caves.
No, we'll get there eventually. Be patient. Always in a rush with you. You gotta take life, you know, one moment at a time. Be present.
I gotta get through it quickly! Speedrun! Watch out, there's meteor shower!
Oh, fuck.
It's a full moon and you have no food.
Oh, shit. Health is at 85, I might be okay.
Peter, take off all of your gear and give it to me.
What
like
gear?
Your
Danny, I don't have
wearing.
Anything!
Shut the fuck up! Sit still! Give me any of your weapons and wearing materials.
I have a spear and an umbrella. And also a pickaxe.
What about a backpack?
No. I got shit!
So let me pull them.
Thank you, Danny. More things, so... We're just gonna... Give me my shit back. Would you happen to have a bite of food, friend?
You better not have fucking ate that goddamn meatball.
Huh?
You better not have fucking ate those meatballs.
I didn't have that meatball! You took it!
I gave you meatballs for after the full moon.
No, you didn't, motherfucker. You took them and ran.
No, I gave them to you. I pointed to those two fucking meatballs. I gave one to you.
Well, if you did, you didn't say save this for the full moon. I didn't know it was a full moon.
I did, you absolute fucking... Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Fucking play a Woody, Amanda. You have to have food after a full moon.
You think I'm a gamer? You think I know that?
Shut
shit.
The fuck up.
Cooking some seeds.
Don't eat them yet. Don't eat it yet. Don't eat it yet.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What should I do with this?
Go explore, but don't go too far from base, because you're going to need to be able to get back.
Okay. I'm just going to head back to base. Fuck it. Then I can eat food there.
Damn. Now I have no fucking food, because I had to... Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh. Danny!
Oh, my
you
God.
You go back to base.
You're a hoot. You're a hoot.
Danny, just go back to base. There's food there. You can eat it.
I can. I can indeed.
I also left my backpack there, so that's gonna be fun. Hey, Danny, can I eat the pepper poppers?
Yeah.
And, oh my fucking god. I'm so over this.
Let me revive you and we'll
I'm
call
so
it a night, Jesus
over
Christ.
This. Thank you for taking care of my dumbass and carrying, but my holy God. Fuck!
You're pulling an Edward right now. That is what you're doing to me. You're pulling an Edward.
Did he die intentionally?
No, he died from a bunch of stupid shit that he did.
Oh yeah, I am doing that. God wants me dead, and you're really doing everything in your power to fight him. Thanks.
To just keep you alive, damn it. You'll live forever with me.
Shit.
Oh, it could be worse.
Could be a hell of a lot worse.
I don't know. I've never lost Lucy like that.
Like a dumbass idiot?
Like an idiot. Like a dummy. Like a damn fool.
Well, you know what? I'm here so that we can get a learning experience. And we can learn what happens when you do lose Lucy. Like a dumb idiot.
Like a dumb idiot. Of course.
But
just has to start raining.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep picking over any mild...
Rain! Fog rain! Fog rain!
Fucking hell. I'm gonna keep on running.
You know what, we'll just deal with this next time.
Oh wait, my tall birds, they're taking care of it. No, please don't log off. Danny!
Oh my God.
I don't remember what the hell happened.
Jesus fucking Christ.
God.
How can the engine burn down? Rock rain. To get more gold. Tried to kill a clockwork. Failed. Danny died. Revived Danny. Shortly thereafter, killed by hounds. Danny on 2 health. Revived. Failed to kill Lucy. And bright. Danny caught Lucy to despawn. Fought the toddler. Got too cocky and got fucked up. Danny respawned. Full moon. Went to full with no food, got to full moon, immediately died while trying to feed on sushi. And then I'm like, fuck, right?